Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you how to change a theme in ChatGPT-4. Now, if you want more ChatGPT-4 tutorials, before we get started officially with this video, subscribe down below and let's get started. So, as you can see right here, if you're using ChatGPT-3 or if you're using ChatGPT-4, what you can do is you can go here to settings, and from settings, you can basically go here and go to this general, and here you have theme. As you can see here, you can change the theme to dark, to system, or to light, as you can see right here. So this is basically how you can change the theme. Obviously, you can go and you can pretty much also download a theme changer on Google Chrome. There is actually a Google Chrome extension that allows you to change the themes however you want, and you can customize the themes as well. But if you really want, you can just use system theme. This is what I use, which is a darker theme right here. You can do this on your mobile as well, which is really, really awesome. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Now, we are posting 5 different videos a day about ChatGPT and about a lot of different things. So if you want to go and if you want to, learn more about ChatGPT in depth, not just, basic surface level videos, you can subscribe down below to our channel. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you guys for watching.